Okay, guys, so we're going to be playing some Dries and Black Ops.
It's a World at War map, but I'm just kind of playing it on Black Ops.
I don't want to be Rick Tobin. I'll be Dempsey.
No power, weak. Gonna need to get some ammo soon. Ah, shit! No ammo! Spray and pray! those freak bits.
Well, that was unexpected.
Killing zombies made easy in one single step, batteries included.
Yeah.
Monkey see, monkey go blow some shit up.
Welcome to my living hell. Sitting on edge every night of the day.
Yeah. Bring it, motherfuckers! Get to that. I'm making some freak meat stew. Who wants some?
We're gonna do a semantics game. We'll see if I can hit it. Yep, hit it first try. First one. If you always wonder what's up there, it's up there. Second one, let's just see if we can find this. Second one is right there. You see that burning monkey?
You want another one?
You're not while I'm at it. You just get to hear scream monkey. You don't have to do this during Samantha's game, but you'll hear what Samantha says in a minute. And then the last monkey position is in here. It's a teddy bear holding a jug and... And win 9/11. That's a simple little thing to pass a pen. Now Samantha's gonna become an ass, and whenever you use that, and usually you expect maybe a max ammo, insta kill, nuke, carpenter, it's gone. It's just, it's gone. You don't get it.
Yeah. on the menu!
So 10 cents. 10 cents when it cost 4 grand. So back in the day, it was 10 cents. Well, now it's fucking $4,000. That's some pretty much bullshit right there, if I would say so myself. So you're telling me this would have been a penny? This would have been a penny.
Why don't someone go turn the power
on? Yeah, about
on?
A penny. And that's just pretty much, you know, fucking that. That's bullshit. Speaking of which, we're in Germany. Hell, since I got nothing better to do. I'm just carrying my battery around, just don't know it's not my only buddy here. I only got a battery since no one else is gonna be my buddy here, they all try to eat me. Yes. Oh, wait, no, I got another buddy. Screw you. And again, if you could hold you, hello. Hello. What the fuck you do? I don't need you. Answer me. Where is it? Oh, okay. One, two, three. Shit.
Hoorah! Don't fuck with a Marine!
Well, as long as you protect me, I think we'll be good. So if you protect me, I think we'll be best friends. Till the day you die or I die. What time is it? Damn video, okay. Alright.
Anyone want some bad guts?
Wait, they reproduce? What the fuck? Probably the wrong total extraction I could have ever went. But that is okay. I have accommodated for this many times.
Hey, need a cleanup on aisle 4! Put those in place for my specialties.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit.
Not even close, freak bag!
Fuck you. Fuck you. No, I feel like he's not. Watch.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna rip shit up. Fix me their soul. When I find your master, I'm kicking his ass.
I don't even know you, man.
shit starting to go out. I can feel my joystick movement, but I'm totally right fucking right. Relax.
Just never gets old.
It stops. Where'd you come from?
How long has this already been? I'm just gonna do a little check. 32 minutes. And you can see it is a little off. Alright, we're back. Business is good. So, I'm gonna give you guys an instruction. Since I'm doing so well, apparently. But here I am. No, I'm not thirsty, partner. Okay, so here's my tip. This is what I usually do. Sure, when I go up here into Doomhiggy, I'll have my group here. Well, I'll be like sitting right here, covering this window. I have a person here just kind of shooting, a person here, and a person here. So, the two people right here, one is shooting, I'll be starting to break through up here. Those two will jump down from that way. And if people standing here and here, they will run, if they think it's safe enough, they will run straight through there. We will all meet up and do kind of just a little bit of this. We'll just do run, whoop, whoop. Just go on through. Don't go that way, that way's forbidden. Go around. Don't go that way, that was forbidden. You're supposed to be kind of stuck in there. Go through this way. You can kind of do a little this way for a little train. You can, one of them can, one of you can hold them off, do a little loop to loop. Go up here, don't go that way, that was forbidden. And just don't go that way, that was forbidden too. And just do kind of a loop to loop, a figure eight. That's what I do. Because I'll have my friends here. They think they can hold out. They'll just be like, all the way down, and and all that crap. And I'm sitting here, and the first time I see them getting through to there, and there's just a line, just kind of standing along that side, and I'm just like, okay, I got enough here, I'm just gonna take them out, kill the room. I'm like, you know what, screw you guys, I'm out of here. And they won't even know, I'll just be like, whoop, gone, and he's gone. I'm like, where the hell did you go? I'm like, I'm gone. And then I usually see, boom, 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 they're all down. They're boom, boom, and then one's just running, or boom, and two of them running after. I'm like, what? I told you. Sweet. Since I got the money to spend. Come on. I wish I could get up there and just camp there.
heard of this zombie now. Let's just take a look at this moon. Oh, there he is. There he is. I think he needs a monster. I see him. Wait, where'd he go? There he is.
KIA, maggot sack!
Bitch. Oh man, I can't get that right here. Like that. And the first time I see you, just do a little kind of loop around them. And then I turn around right here and just go straight. Look at all them horns. Just look at that.
Not even close, freak bag.
Sorry, I'm trying to read a message and stuff. I don't know why I did this. Just apparently I can put these on here, this duct tape. It's giving me a little bit of grip, and since there's so many, like, spots on here, that it's gonna grip my hand, and kind of just, like, it's just, like, holding on to my hand. And, this is the first time I actually put this on here, and I'm kind of liking this, because the first time I got the Wonder Waffle, and I got the monkeys that I wanted, and those are both things I wanted. Maybe it's lucky duct tape.
Ah, shit, here come the dogs!
Shit, dogs. Boom. Shit. And it just, practice makes perfect on me for this. I'll never be as good as Syndicate, but I'm hoping there'll be somewhere close to him, maybe the next...
Much appreciated!
7 years. I don't know. Just sometime in my life.
You gotta be put down.
Like that. That was a better idea. Like that.
Five minutes. At 1 o'clock, whatever round I'm on, I will end it.
if I don't die by then.
See, and after graduating this, I get like a ray gun or something, or a good weapon, like the Wonder Waffa.
And then I have a Thompson. Cheap ammo. Cheap, cheap ammo. 600. Damn, that's like a sparkle.
Thank you.
Damn, it's only been that short of a time? Holy crap.
I'm sorry, I can do two things at once again.
I'm trying to look at my phone, this is what left. And it is.
Don't
admit, I could make that pay to flip out 4,500 just to buy upgraded ammo, but why would I? I can get... I could probably get 8 times the amount of ammo than I would. Sort of buying pretty much 2. I really could get more. I can get more times than I'm just thinking about that for a minute. Just doing quick stuff, like it'll be pretty quick for me while doing this. Another thing when you're playing this, you gotta be willing to actually go with me. If I make mistakes, you gotta be willing to do the next best thing you got. I mean, it caused you to dash, but it's just that split second decision that really had you no time to think on it. You kind of need to get to know the map. Like, I have the maps pretty much memorized in my head. I have most of the maps memorized in my head. Moon's pretty vague for me right now. I have a basic understanding of almost each map. It's a thing. You just kind of need to get a little bit of understanding, like, oh, the one moon's over there for the teleport, another one's over that way, another one's here. Where would Jug be? It's right there. Where would the fence gonna be? It's over there. The understanding the extra details. You don't even know where the gun by, you kind of even know the simple stuff is. Like door exits in the rooms, like a door right here. Just kind of figure out each room step by step. I know some of you guys might not have like perfect memory and all that, which is understandable, but after you play this like so many times, you'll be getting used to it. It's gonna be like the basketball game.
Oh, dim. Damn.
The final stretch of zombies, because I haven't heard any much from them. I'm not even going to aim, so I'm going to go buy more now.
Okay, when you get in a situation like this, like I just did, because I fucked up. I was gonna go around him, but I stopped myself, and then, yeah, it's all right, it's all me messing up. Living the fast life, that's what we are. I got the money for it.
There's many goddamn places you can. And there's gonna be zombies that are gonna be right there. I'm always in the juggernaut. I didn't take too long to get points back. That's a good thing about having Thompson.
Really?
Forbidden ladies.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, you really want to show the camera, doesn't matter. I'll just kind of do this.
Are you really going to be a bitch and not want to do it now? Here, let's see if I can take it away.
I'm a little fucker. Yeah. There.
Get down to 70,000, we'll see what we get in the box. Bleh, never mind, I don't want to go for 70,000. Hey, new spot.
Yes, I know I need you. I know I used you three times and now you're gone. Wait, if I use that three times, and oh god. Come on.
Yeah, partner, I'm thirsty.
Okay, good, it's still there.
Look at the design on this. This gun looks cool. That's kind of cool, but I love this. This would be awesome if all the guns were like this. Just gold. Gold, gold, gold. Let's be back. Where did I push that button?
Thank you.
just damn around doing that. Okay, so here, we're gonna get some little lessons here. You're gonna put a doom higgy that's up there. You're gonna find the wire here. You're gonna trace it, trace it, trace it, trace it. You're gonna see like a little electricity there. You're gonna trace it, trace it, trace it, trace it. And it's gone. So, you have to turn that power on. There's gonna be right over there. You're gonna just turn it off and go, whoops, right over there. Boom. Wait, is this two? Did you deliver those two? Yeah, I did. Sweet.
Oh well.
You know, 28 rounds, that is not bad. Almost 1,000 kills, that is not bad. 491 headshots, that is not bad. So you know what? I will take for the first time for playing for you guys, round 28.
No, that's not bad at all. That's not bad at all.
So, you know guys? Thank you for watching. How long has this video been? An hour and 16 minutes. Okay. Yeah, this is one of the long videos. You know what, guys? Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy this series. I'd like to maybe get 10 likes, maybe. And I'll continue this. Or maybe just like a lot of, maybe a couple positive comments or so. And maybe some suggestions. And then I can keep continuing this, but you know what? Thank you guys for watching. See ya.